Samsung's next flagship smartphone may allow users to unlock the handset's lock screen in a new way. A new media report claims that the Samsung Galaxy S7 will sport an iris scanner. The report also shed light on the pricing of the Galaxy S7, noting that the smartphone will certainly cost more than the Galaxy S6. The latest word from the rumor mill is that the Samsung Galaxy S7 will have an iris scanner. The Poland tech blog Android.com.pl adds that all the versions of Samsung's next flagship will have this hardware capability. Earlier reports had suggested that only some of the Galaxy S7 versions will have this authentication feature. If reports and rumors are to be believed, the Galaxy S7 will come equipped with a range of features, providing the handset a competitive advantage over any other Android flagship smartphone. Earlier reports claimed that the Samsung Galaxy S7 will come in four different variants: Samsung Galaxy S7, Galaxy S7 Plus, Galaxy S7 Edge, and Galaxy S7 Edge Plus. Also see, Samsung Galaxy S7 to see initial production run of 5 million units. Report. The report also claims that the Galaxy S7 will sport a pressure-sensitive display, similar to the 3D touch hardware capability in the iPhone 6s and iPhone 6s Plus. Another report claimed that the Galaxy S7 will be the first Android smartphone to release with Qualcomm's Snapdragon 820 Social, as part of an apparent partnership between Qualcomm and Samsung that has given the South Korean smartphone manufacturer exclusive access to the Social until April 2016. The new report also adds that the Samsung Galaxy S7 will have a price tag higher than that of the Galaxy S6. To put it in perspective, the Galaxy S6 was launched in India earlier this year at a price point of Rs. 49,900.